You want to know about phase two?
All right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're going to get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good. Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too. I care about the Earth, not just fold in.
School district's practice of hiring private contractors from out of state.
Okay, let's go.
Unfair labor practice.
Thank you.
America wins.
Gotta take what the dead don't need. I can't believe what just happened. Take out John's operation piece by piece, and eventually the whole thing will crumble.
This is Grace. Kevin.
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from Raiden Pegasus. John's marking us like he's tagging inventory. We're human beings, damn it. Everyone here's owned something small and wonderful. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something. taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful. Drink, but even that's hard to come by nowadays. Probably scrounge around for ammo. Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
Heard that. What was that?